Imagine the power of 276 teeth, each the size of a man's hand.
It reached lengths of more than 15 meters, so you can think of a shark the length of a city bus, which is really pretty ridiculous.
While others focus on today's sharks, explore with us the largest marine predator that has ever existed. This is the Discovery Files podcast from the U.S. National Science Foundation. Subscribe wherever you get podcasts.